We got GA, we got BM, we got EM, we got... who else just throws stuff? Ein! Friggin', what's his name?
First man. All Ein.
Lucille.
Specifically, Noblesse.
Yep.
Yeah, Noblesse, definitely.
We got any of Elsword's. Mastermind! Yeah, Mastermind. Speaking of which, I should totally play my Mastermind now. Alright, so I'm gonna just let her delete this room.
Gonna buff up. Wow, you missed these guys trying to stun. You missed the fucking stationary nuts.
Right?
No, the flying chicks actually moved out of it. The nut, I don't know.
Oh my lord. So loud.
This kill, I know, right? Where is
the I've been wearing headphones this whole time. Imagine what it's doing to my ears.
I've been wearing headphones as well. We're all wearing headphones.
Yeah, but I'm like in the meat. I probably have it turned up a little bit louder than you guys.
I have it turned up because I don't want me to have my game down. I turned it up when she was playing by myself. And yeah, I forgot to fix that.
What? Oh.
I forgot to release it.
Oh.
Bye. I wish I was OP. Wait a minute. When this guy gets up, I can wear hero gear. Oh, I'm so excited.
Yeah.
Oh, Seb, I didn't even think about that. I have strength stacking gloves. It's over. Hey. Actually, I have all four types, so.
I only have strength, bravery, and I sold my tenacity.
RIP.
I'm trying to use my strength on Lucille and it's not working out. I can't. It's like, I use soul extortion into spectral sphere more than I use strength skills often enough to actually keep it up.
For fuck's sake, why does it keep doing that?
I don't know.
Welcome to Elsword.
Looks so like a new problem.
I really wish I made my BH on my main account.
What in the world? Oh, it's Kasky.
Why was he keep telling
me? He was one.
I ran out of space on this one, so I made another one.
How many fucking characters do you have?
Too many.
Too many. I did it right this time.
You fucked up.
Is that to lead off with it? I did.
Yeah, you did it right. You're supposed to use Gungnir right after this, though.
I use Zeratul.
Why? Gungnir is the nuking move, not tornado.
So used to Night Watcher, because it's just like Night Watcher's just like, hey, use arrows holding.
Oh, I got a fire rod. Oh boy.
Another guard fire rod. Oh, heyo. But this one gives you a stamina potion, so it's not that bad.
Shut up, Aiden.
I agree with this.
You can technically you can trans after this dungeon.
Oh boy, I guess I can.
I can use Hyper now! Ayy!
Hypering the boss for no reason. Hey, I'm kidding.
I need some, what's your call it?
You want me to give you some?
Sure.
Alright.
Sander. Oh, I'm not even in the right friggin' channel anymore. Sander Velder 3, I guess.
Well, I need to change channels.
Yeah, I completely forgot about that.
Sander Velder 3, okay. Why, can you move somewhere else? You know you can't.
I mean, I can, but...
No. Run all the way there. Take too long. Just stay.
Why'd you have to call him a cunt?
What? Nobody said that but you! I feel like you just... Cunt. You just wanted to say that.
No, she said, oh wait, you cunt.
No, you can't.
Well, she didn't say can't, she said
cunt. She said can't. Are you teleporting to Sander, by the way?
I'm going to Sander.
Are you teleporting to Sander?
Where are you?
I'll run to Ariel, because I know that's where you're going to be at.
Oh, yeah. I don't have my costume on.
Oh, hi.
Hey, what's up? You got my pet. That was the wrong thing, don't accept that, unless you want to.
Mentor? How is that even possible?
Because you're not level 70.
Whatever. I have several level 99 characters.
Let me give you some.
I don't need 100! I don't need 200! No. I just need like 50. Come on. Thank you. And why are you going to give me 51? That's an odd number.
Because I had a random 51 on the sides.
Dang it.
Hey, why are you complaining? You got free L shards. You. You're welcome.
I already had free L shards.
Shut up. I wanted to help.
Oh, well, thank you.
I'm back on.
Is he back on?
Yeah. I just changed channel.
Oh. It said you were offline, I don't know why.
Did I change channel?
Who's Mofu Mofu?
A person I invited to invite me to the guild when I was still in Ruben. By Rock.
She is a capped DW. Very nice.
Yes, he is.
I'm saying she because Isa. Aisha is a she. No, I said Isa. And that triggered me because
okay.
You're 11.
Jesus fucking Christ, why do you have to do that?
Because year 11 was a horrible year. Not 2011. Year, last year.
Last year.
Year 11.
All my years. We don't talk about last year. We don't talk about 2017.
Wrong.
Nice one.
Hey, we actually got to tax him before that happened.
You mean it takes a bit to pause?
I know. I wasn't expecting him to throw it out so fast.
It's good to see Tentacle not play like how he does in the CRA and just go
really weird. I like it.
I mean, this character actually gives me mana that I can work with instead of having to dash ZZ like fucking Lethard.
Oh, there's a stupid thing on you.
Kasky.
Yeah, that thing. I hate that thing.
Kasky?
No, it's a thing.
It's a Kasky. Rest in peace, that shit. Rest in peace.
Oh, I didn't think they would.
Bye.
She got blown back. Holy crap.
Did you see her face when she does this? She actually looked depressed.
Kinda like she died?
No, like, she looked like she just gave birth and then she died. Let's see?
Oh, no, I don't see.
Remember, I want more South Park. What's taking them so long? Been like a month since they released anything.
I really like this class.
would you say?
Probably because the season is over.
I know, but why?
Because they can only do so much.
I've been finding it really hard to watch stuff while I'm trying to eat, because I don't like watching anime when I'm eating.
Why?
I'd rather immerse myself in it. No,
why does it have to be animated?
Let me explain.
It makes no sense, Ola.
My parents don't let me eat in my room, so if I watch anime downstairs in the kitchen, people will keep us
out. Well, that's completely different than what you were insinuating before. See, look at that. Almost got one shot. Look at that.
Oh, really?
Look at this. Look how much of a difference that was.
If we were queuing, then that would have definitely won shot.
Yeah. Oh boy! That was the first dungeon run where I went over 300k. 400k, boys.
About 600k.
600. What?
Wait, what?
How?
Fucking ED, not EXP.
That's EXP.
I'm like, what? Show me what you got. It's way better
Show
than mine.
Show me what you got.
I thought I had the most optimal build. Apparently, I was wrong.
I got 240. You're living the easy life right now.
Well, it took Edie to make you, so not that.
In the eyes of the public who don't know what you spent to get that, you're easy to live.
Yeah, apparently I just got rich by being rich.
Hi, Charles. Oh god, I take that back. That was disgusting.
Take that back?
No. Oh right, do any of you know who Kate Moss is?
What?
Do any of you know who Kate Moss is? Hang on.
Did she die?
And I just wanted to know if anyone knew her, because apparently in her heyday she used to be really famous. And she didn't like how famous she was, so she literally disappeared from everything for 25 years. She bought a farm and then she was just gone for 25 years.
Sounds like Anakin Skywalker. No, I'm serious. The actor for Anakin Skywalker just bought a farm.
Oh, never mind. Well, that was a little burn. Yes. I'm done.
Screw this gate!
Later, bitches.
Frame dropper. Love it.
That didn't do as much damage as I thought it was gonna do.
Yes?
Of course not. Normalize. Talking about.
Right.
It's been a flash bow over here. Where'd he
go in?
Here, exposing my hyper.
Damn it, normalized.
I'm so sad. I've bought these daily arrows. Freezing arrows.
Nothing stopping you from using freezing arrows. They just won't
used it. Yeah. I'm not entirely sure how it works because I haven't experimented.
Sometimes it's freezing, sometimes it's not.
So it's like Foxfire, basically.
No, some monsters that can't be frozen, they freeze. 100%. You just have to know which monsters can be frozen at all.
So, I know for a fact the Baphomet SD Dragon can be frozen. Multiple GAs have gotten me killed by using it at the wrong times. Triggers me.
MVP!
Oh snap! You got me! Nice.
I got evasion.
You gotta unlock that lock skill, by the way. I think it's Eternal Fire? That's where you get most of your damage from.
How do I... Oh, I do have that.
You please start using that? Because that's a lot of damage.
Eternal fight.
Are there any skills?
Bravery. I'm not fucking using bravery.
It's the mini hyper. It's the mini hyper.
I'm not using it.
It's all of your damage. Why are you not using it?
I wanna use it.
Why are you like this?
He wants to...
How do I achieve transcendence?
You need to click on the thing.
Free trance. I want free trance.
It should be in your mailbox.
Free trance.
It should be in your mailbox.
Oh yeah, yeah, he's already
issued. Oh yeah. Let's go mailbox. Let's go to Ruben. That clean mailbox in Ruben. There's no mailbox in Ruben.
And then you get a free 100 for dungeons. It's all.
Wow.
What did you just draw?
Flash ray.
These nuts.
Hey, my nuts dropped a long time ago. 45 years ago, I was born.
I was really uncomfortable hearing that.
That was really
that was the point.
Uncomfortable because yeah. I was trying to get the reference.
That was kind of the point.
Oh my god,
I'm
gonna say that again.
I know, it's like super uncomfortable right now.
Wait, what is this? Transcendent. God's will. Hey, I'm transcendent now.
Hey, I love her transcendence picture.
And I am in Lanox, which none of you are.
Lanox?
I thought you were gonna say Lamel.
Hey, Lou, shut the fuck up.
That was actually funny. Oh my god. Alright, so we're gonna go through Trot's lair. One, I wouldn't say how much ED I'm gonna make. Two, you gotta get that, the armor set or whatever.
I kinda want.
Someone's out of stamina.
It's not me, wow.
I will use this stamina potion right now. I have used this stamina potion.
Are you staying in the long run, Senator?
What?
Are you gonna stay for the long run, or are you gonna take a break?
I'm gonna keep playing until I can play PUBG with my friends.
My friends. I love how ominous you and Aiden make that sound, because you're always just like...
Why are you not using the BH promo?
Aiden in particular, because he's always just
have
like...
This one?
You should totally use the BH promo.
Why?
Because it looks really good! One of the best promos in the game.
But I want to use this one.
I mean, if you like it, fine, but...
I don't like it, it's just... I can use it until it expires.
Whoa. I just put that skill on to see what it does.
We are so fucking broken, Jesus Christ.
I'm not sure if that was a good Phoenix Strike or a bad Phoenix Strike.
It was a whatever Phoenix Strike.
Okay, so I'm keeping Guided Arrow on my Chikamu skill.
It's really good, this seems. It used to be pretty bad, though.
Right?
It's a thing of the past. It doesn't matter anymore.
Yeah. So if you gets mana by just banning it.
Well, I was gonna press the button.
Same? The face when the GA doesn't need to press a button.
Wow! That's dangerous.
I'm doing it. Bye. Those guys survived. Those guys didn't even get touched.
I hate these guys.
I hope they die.
I hate them more than Sokka hates Chip.
I don't hate Chip like that.
Yeah, I know. Whoa. Bye.
Side note, on super armor or frozen enemies, you do a lot of damage. But I'm pretty sure you already...
I just don't like using braveries in general.
Why?
Because I don't have a fire weapon, so I don't really get that much mana back.
Wait, fire weapons?
She absorbs fire.
Yeah. She absorbs fire.
Alright, here we go, boys! Central!
Tentacle, that makes me so mad, because this game makes sense in terms of fire, but you have Warframe, but Frost is affected by cold debuffs.
And burns.
Yes! Ember has the ability to burn through not through her skills, but through enemies doing damage to her. Doesn't make sense. Please fix.
They try to incorporate too many facets of, I guess, RPGs, and also they try to have a sci-fi. So all this elemental damage is just for show, just to increase the complexity of the game. I really wish it actually made sense.
Yep. Same.
It's a lot of ED.
Instead of having 300 fucking elements that you mix and match, like it's fucking Barbie.
It's a Barbie world! Like, yeah, a Barbie
this
world!
Feels like, this feels like old Elsword in terms of the whole story, epic quest stuff, because I have 16 more right now, and that's how much I generally have in terms of what you have to do. Normal, hard, very hard.
I like that song. Who was that? Oh, Tenor Madness! No wonder.
I'm gonna freeze him.
There's nobody to push him away.
Love Supreme on this nigga. Dolphin Dance!
This guy is super dead.
Not even.
I didn't even get to him.
Gate time, yay.
I'm in the hyper gate! Wow, that was not as much ED as I thought I was gonna get from that.
10 MVP by 1 mil.
With a ship plus 6 weapon.
I mean, you do have the plus 3
buff. I mean, you also have a plus 3 buff. So.
Yeah, no.
You
just
and you have way better AoEs than me. Okay, but don't take me to the fucking start of the dungeon, ladies and gentlemen.
Ah!
I wish I could just say that to Flying Kite, because Flying Kite had sent me to the front so many times. It is way. Two balls.
Ah! My body!
Gotta clench that booty hole.
I'm pushing it really hard. It's not working.
Stop!
Wait. Stop clenching, but it's gonna fall out.
No, stop
talking!
No.
But how am I gonna...
The girl's ruined everything! God!
I'm sorry, can you please, for once in your life, just have some fun? Or at least you can let us have fun if you're not going to.
I'll be quiet, I'm sorry.
God!
Finally. So it is cool.
Oh god! Oh! Wow.
Why am I still frozen?
I have ice resist, so that was great.
That was a joke, though. I'm sorry.
Did you say privileged white chunk?
Child. I wish I had that chunk. Is it your chunk name?
He is privileged. He's a prince!
Fuck. Fuck my dick.
I mean, he's sort of on a quest to find us.
Does that make him not a prince anymore or something?
No, it is not. No,
how does that relate?
He has. He looks like. Okay. He's privileged, yes, but he does have tension.
What?
Which everyone does.
Stop talking.
Some more southern.
Stop talking. Oh my god, getting mana.
Are you guys ready? I'm gonna transcend.
Oh, see? You see how much more damage you did? You see that?
What?
I'm gonna transcend.
You did 4 mil to the gate!
Yeah.
You know how much more significant that was over your past endeavors without that skill?
Because all of my skills are enhanced now?
No. That was like a...
Yeah?
That was like a 20% difference. It was huge. Please start
using
them.
I can make it bigger.
Yeah, you probably could.
No.
What do you mean, no?
I'm not using them. Fuck you.
What? What? Why?
Fuck you.
Rip.
Don't you just love tentacle?
Rest in peace and damage. It was like nice while it lasted.
Yeah, that was
so
nice.
So I transcended.
Good job. You're still ugly.
Thank you. I can't be helped. I'm sorry.
Sadly.
I like her transport trick though.
Oh, I thought you were talking about real me.
Nobody's talking about me.
Sorry, I just... You know what? Next time you want to say something, just
don't. Don't? I agree. Yes.
Okay.
I wish I had trans.
Oh, you're a fucking idiot. Give me some of that mana, and you give me some of that mana. Then I can do this. What? Yeah!
So much.
Oh, this feels so good. Wow, okay, that was a clean finish for this. No one else is clean, these nuts!
Heyo. I like this.
I haven't had nuts in a while.
I really like cashews, but...
Same!
I think I would really also want, like, what's the other nut called?
Walnuts.
No.
Hazelnuts.
No.
What? No! Why?
No.
Why does it take forever for me to get back up?
Oh. Pistachios! I want some pistachios.
Oh, pistachios are clean.
Pistachios are amazing.
They're also expensive. Fuck me.
Pistachio ice cream is one of my favorites. Love it.
I've only had a
fucking five hazard live stream.
What? What'd you say?
Nothing.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Just repeat yourself.
Leave me alone, Ataria.
Just repeat yourself.
This is fun.
Sorry, I'll beat you. Just fucking just leave me alone. I will not be harassed this way.
Shut up!
Just, what you can do is repeat what you said.
I'm gonna harass you.
I don't
want to
repeat,
like that.
Stop telling me what to do.
Being difficult.
Stop being yourself.
Stop being a female.
I cannot, though.
I like that one of you.
Burn. Also, this skill looks like a giant hummingbird.
Are you saying KOG makes clones that look like each other so they don't design new ones?
No.
Have they given like five characters freaking DCS?
Okay, honestly, the Transcendence picture is ugly.
I like GA's trans picture a lot better than their ugly base picture.
This is true. I don't know, there's something that looks off about her smut.
I'm sorry! My bad!
What? The fuck? How did that do nothing?
I have no idea. No, you use Blaze... dance, and I like stomped on that guy before you were able to teleport him.
Oh.
I'm gonna freeze him.
That works.
Unnecessary tornado.
Yep. That works.
Great time, great time. MVP time, I didn't use that skill once, Saka, suck my dick.
Did you? Yeah, you did. By a large margin.
I did not use it once.
4, 7, 3, 9.
Didn't we do like 5 million each, like 20 minutes ago?
I don't remember.
What for what?
Oh, listen, nothing. On the Green Dolphin Street? Oh, Ladybird! I forget who plays this.
I want more movement speed, please. This is unbearable.
Is it Charles Mingus?
I want more attack speed.
Charlie Parker? No, it's Miles Davis.
I don't have a skill on my transbow. What?
No, it's Tad Dameron. Boy. I'm wrong.
I don't think I'm gonna bother getting the trans slot right now because everything on the board in terms of slots is really overpriced right now. Skill slots are going for 300 mil right now.
Wow, it's almost like people are playing here.
They've been really overpriced for a while.
It's almost like people are playing here.
No,
people have been playing here for a long time. If the supply is high and the demand is high, the price is going to be high.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
It's not how it works. They're both high. The price is normal.
If, yes, he's
if
right.
If the supply is low, but the demand is high, the price is high.
How economic was. It, yeah, he's actually right.
Economics in the game don't always apply to what real life is.
They kind of do.
No, they don't. Because
sometimes
people
do, sometimes
because people do corrupt things in the market all the time. That's the reason why it was 100-100 at one point.
No, it's not. Whatever. I almost forgot this fucking product.
He's not wrong, honestly. In terms of the game thing that he said, no, you.
No. No, I'm just messing around.
In terms of you talking about it not applying to the games, yeah, you're right.
No, sometimes it does, because people do dumb things. For the most part, it does kind of balance itself out.
Whenever the supply is high, people just try to understand each other. Like, a lot of
freaking whales!
The supply is near infinite, but on the board, it kind of varies.
Yeah, that's the problem. People have to actually spend this thing.
Literally, a couple days ago, there were no B slots on the board at all.
Oh, never mind. Bye.
Oh, it's. Oh, I'm still like throwing stuff out.
I mean, he did get the dudes that were left
out.
I'm gonna move over to Lennox.
Where do I get to unlock my shield power?
We gotta do Trucks Lair again.
Hey, doing dungeons in my level range is gonna be so fun.
I know it.
Yeah.
Sam is
getting my hyper. Getting my hyper is gonna be so much fun.
Literally it's gonna be super dungeons all the time.
Yeah. So that was Tad Dameron. What about Dexter Gordon? This old Chet Baker.
So that one singular person who was selling Elsword's earmuffs is now gone. So yeah, it was me who didn't have the stamina, I'm sorry. I need to sort my skills out.
Okay, I'm not gonna fuck it up this time.
Okay.
Also, please let
me. Oh! Why did you go down my. Oh my god.
I didn't ruin
please
that!
Please let me put you on.
No, this fucking blazing heart, why did it have to go to the left?
I don't know.
It looks much closer to her on the right side.
Please also don't do this to me.
Where?
Oh, let me put skill on.
Wow, that guy on top is about to like.
Ooh, that catch!
That was clean.
Oh.
Why do you even have that on your bar? But that was clean.
Rose?
Oh.
It increases my magical effect. What are you talking about?
I'm sorry.
It's pretty weird active to have on the bar.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Why?
Most Blaze Hearts only carry the one fire, whatever. I forget what it's called.
The balls?
No, it's the one that literally just ignites the blade on fire. Like, what the name
oh, I have that too.
Is that what it's called?
It's called Red Lotus Sword.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fire
that
Lotus
was
sword?
An unnecessary Phoenix, right?
I'm gonna make you mine. Out of my head, out of my heart, out of my mind.
Aww.
I'm about to do the thing. I'm about to do the thing.
Okay.
Go ahead. I want to see what happens. Oh. Alright.
Yeah, I did the
you
other thing.
Better do something else.
Lame.
I'm gonna freeze him. I'm definitely freezing him.
Wow. R.I.P.
The moment when that guy glitches out and he die and he's not even on the screen.
I'm doing it. I almost ruined that.
Almost.
Wait, you didn't.
I'm doing it.
This is actually so free.
What, this whole game? Yeah.
Well, technically, it is free to play.
What's going on?
Are you like this? That one of those things I want to be. Wow, that skill literally looks exactly the same as Frost Arrow. Only thing different is one of them is a bravery. Thanks, Elsa Roll.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Sophia. You're a good person. No, that was actually a serious question.
Yeah, this has nothing else to use. I'll do Spanish question like this whole time. Look at my mana.
Cries in Spanish!
We got two fevers in like under 10 seconds.
Alright.
You want to see something cool?
Sure.
I want to see something cool. I'm too far away.
It's alive.
She's still alive. Fucking hell.
Hey, that's what British people say, apparently, and stupid.
It's actually Australian.
Yeah.
The official greeting of Australia is "G'day, cunt."
Yeah.
Apparently.
Says who?
Australians.
Okay. I thought it was mate, but. That works too.
No, it's good day, cunt.
That's a nice one.
Nice Australian?
Yeah. Really?
They're all nice, aren't they? Another
game.
We're doing this for the armor and then we. Black.
Oh, I thought we were trying to get a passive.
No.
They changed it. You can get your passes doing the Nox dungeon sounds also, it's fine. Does anyone like my cute goatman?
Sure.
It's adorable.
No.
Okay. I've always liked it. I don't know why you think that was.
I know. It's funny because Tentacle hasn't, like, yeah, seen it before.
Come on. I need to use an element.
What's going on?
Wait, I want the MB.
Died? What happened?
I don't know. Was that night in Tunisia? No, I'm not. Okay. Spec on.
Do it!
Make you.
Don't do the fucking face.
Yep, it's really old me. Fuck. I'm contemplating if I ever get third job on this character. The only thing... I mean, I might. Maybe.
I don't think it's a matter of if, it's a matter of when.
I have 100 tickets, but I'm saving them for priority characters like Nobis, Oshura, EW, DP. I think that's it. And Nightwatcher, of course, but she's not capped yet, that's a good mention.
We haven't even had any teasers yet!
Yeah, but... Oshura...
No, they're coming.
I don't know why I yelled that. They should be, yeah!
I don't see why... It's like, this is probably the only one we've been asked to sync for, because in terms of the first one, they got it, then we got it a bit after, but it wasn't, like, as delayed as the second one. And we get second after they get third, which doesn't make sense.
They have to delay third, so...
Yeah, but they've delayed second for us, hugely.
Yeah, they did.
I appreciate the events, but it's been delayed too.
Appreciate? Some of the best events we've ever got.
I'm not saying appreciate as in... The events were amazing, I got two cap characters out of it. It's actually incredible. It's just, I really hope they don't randomly delay it. I'll be really disappointed if they do that.
Except Transcendence Quest? Sure. Secret dungeons are open. Heyo.
Right.
We get our armor not in the second one.
The next one.
I thought, yeah. It's after.
Finally! I could put traits on these things. Good lord.
If we honestly stay committed, we could probably hit 90?
Yeah, we could.
I'll be leaving in 15 minutes.
Do you mind if we carry on, or do you want us to wait?
Oh, keep going. You're gonna carry me a little bit later.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you don't. What is this supposed to be again? Distort reality.
Oh,
it's the one I've been using.
Enter Calusa Tribal Village.
What? This is a literal buff?
He has a buff?
He has a move called... I can't pronounce this. I'm gonna put it in the chat.
I thought...
It's Nyctis spelled.
Thank you.
Nyctis spelled.
It's probably Nick.
Wait, Nyctis spelled? Nyctis
spelled.
Yeah.
Nick.
Without the S,
it's Nick.
Oh, there's no S.
No, without the S, you say Nick. But Nick. With the S, it's Nick.
Nick.
That's what you know what soccer sounds like? That stupid bird that's like, eek.
I guess. Yeah.
The John Comfort.
I love that.
Alright, let's go. Next film.
Alright. Weird.
My fingers hurt.
I want some ice cream.
I keep pressing them harder and harder to get faster.
Okay.
I know,
which
right?
Which ED do you guys have?
I have 17 10. Mil!
I got 10 mil.
17. Wow. Just wow.
You have how many points in ERP?
100.
How many? Oh, okay.
It's fully kept.
I doubt it's worth it though.
We're gonna find out later. End game is where it really matters anyway.
I mean, so far it seems to be worth it.
Early game.
Compared to everything else you could be getting, like drop rate.
The thing is, I feel like that's only because Sok is invested entirely in it. He has a title for it, he has a guild for it.
We got promo costume, we got the guild, we got title, we got the accessories. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4 ways. And then we got the ERP, which is 5, and it's 100.
I need to dismantle stuff.
Altogether, it's going to be 10, 10, 10, 15.
I've melted!
Let's get another 10. I accidentally hypered.
You just hypered.
So
you hit a lot of people.
10.
It's really weird.
Really?
Sokka's hyper isn't showing up for me as in his stupid snow pattern, and it's never happened.
1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 45% plus the 200% from ERP. So, 245%.
Sayonara, nigga!
You're all dead?
And then they all died. Are you guys using it? Wait, not you guys. Tentacle, are you using the 3 complete recovery potions they give you?
Nope.
Apples?
Nope.
What are you doing?
I just get a bunch of mana. All they need to do is be on fire and I recover like 240 mana.
I need to use them a bit too much sometimes.
240 mana every 7 seconds, sorry. This glass is busted.
It's always this close to be honest, but I just need to stand still to get mana, which I'm not doing because I keep actively doing stuff.
Yeah, this is why I hate Aisha. If there was a way to like use the memorize system without sitting on ass.
Oh, Rick?
Why?
Memorize system is actually fun to use.
Sorry. It breaks the whole, you know, dynamic of the game.
I guess. I mean, it's not like you don't have literal breaks you have to take just playing the game anyway. Like right now,
but
I can memorize something.
No, it's stupid. You have to do it at the beginning of the dungeon, then you're out of mana.
Yeah, but a lot of people have to do things at the beginning of the dungeon. You gotta awaken, you gotta throw on a buff, maybe change a skill.
But not all the classes have to do that.
Not all of them. But everyone has to at least awaken. At least awaken. Yeah. So you have to do
and
something.
And the people that Aisha, are missing out on a lot of damage.
And Aisha has to awaken, sit still, memorize, be out of mana, recover mana, use fucking...
You don't have to do that at first. You just kind of... You have to know the layout of the dungeon. Sometimes you don't have to do that at all.
I guess.
That was beautiful.
Brutal.
Okay.
That actually worked really well. I'm gonna freeze him.
Wait till you see this.
Cooldown. Never mind. Get us off cooldown. You degenerate.
You fucking retard, Sokka.
Did I do that?
Oh, that was Sokka?
I was not trying to do that. Sometimes the X combo launches instead of putting him in the bubble, so I can't really control it.
I mean, I guess it's fine. We've been carrying the
obnoxious
boss anyway.
Gate time!
I had a gate like every run.
Yeah.
Look at this clean damage. Oh my god. But I just all busted. Now I know why I don't like fucking DH.
Why?
He's brain dead.
I mean, it goes in and out. If you can't perform on a certain dungeon, then your damage goes way down.
Use two skills, recover mana, like 240 mana, and honestly, like I've had like five occasions so far where I had no skills to use but I was full mana.
Should I put Gunio on my transport? I've put lots of things on it, guided arrow. Because Gunio is more of a bossing move, not like general underneath.
Depends how the boss is attacked, but usually it's the best.
You can use it on anything.
No, it's more of a heavy enemy skill.
Unless it's flowy.
Yeah.
Probably, depending on the dungeon, then yeah. Depends entirely on the dungeon. I don't know why you have to make all these generalizations.
I've got Phoenix Shroud on, actually. We do use it.
So good, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, I just got really sleepy.
Not hungry?
I'm hungry as well, and I'm sad my screen is taking away. I'm aware that's not proper food.
What? There you go. You are aware, but do you care?
No.
I
already answered it. I am dying. I am waiting for those. I am the range boss.
You should have got close because you just missed out on all the HP.
Yep. What am I doing?
Nice hyper. Nice death.
Thank you.
Wow. Wow.
Won't let me resurrect.
I have no words.
Won't let me resurrect.
No resurrect yet.
I don't think you'll be able to.
Okay.
Let me try it right now. F3. Good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, I just took a whole bunch of damage for like no reason. What just happened? What?
That's why you get for resurrecting the sorry.
Hey.
So I can res him, but I can't res myself.
What the deuce was that all about?
That was an accident.
Again?
Okay, it's bug.
Oh my god. Yeah, I saved somebody's life, and I just
get... Okay, you okay, my dude?
I just died.
Is that you playing the game right now?
What is happening? I'm getting away from that thing.
Okay.
I'm fine.
I'll throw stuff at it. That's about it.
I'm not worried about resing you, because I literally have 100 reses on this character.
What the deuce was that all about?
It's
I got an email. Where did I get
No! I know that it's bug, but usually it's at the beginning, not in the middle of the dungeon. Or the
I was wondering where I could res. But thank you for your
resonance. Oh,
that was so weird.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say that, but then like... What do you even get for that? Besides guild points? Yeah, one whole guild point.
It's more than zero.
This is true.
Oh my god. More Calusa Trap Village, guys.
I'm kinda tired of this. Not gonna lie. I kinda wanna keep going. Alright, let's go to Lannix.
Are we gonna give up on the
No, man, no, look. No? Let's keep going until we get armor, but we skip Gates of Darkness.
Fine.
Yeah.
Unless we need to refresh the buff.
Okay.
Which is in half an hour. That sounds fair.
Oh.
That sounds fair.
Needs to put push. That is
it. Alright, Time to be retarded.
This is stupid. Cutscenes.
Retarded time.
Same.
Same.
We will just play Ravon bosses now.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, except you're not playing Garo. Oh no.
I don't want to make a Yamarasha.
I mean, you might as well just make a PH or any of our same thing.
I might, depending on if I like CRA's path, I'll make a PH. If not, I'm just gonna stick with this one.
Well, that was a long shit.
Yeah, just left all these guys, I guess. That was my awakening!
Dead.
Dude, it's ultra dead.
You're fucked.
Is it okay if I AFK?
I guess.
My arm is bleeding.
Probably gonna take care of that. Stop playing. Probably just leave the dungeon.
Sure.
I can resurrect you at the end. You just
yeah. It's really not this series.
I have 10 reses that reset tomorrow.
We all have 10 reses that reset tomorrow.
It's bandage anyway. I just felt it get wet. That's cool.
Wow.
And before hospitalized for gaming addiction.
Right?
That has now become an official disease that's actually real, really kind. Oh yeah, one Chinese guy who was hospitalized for gaming addiction set fire to his room, and in the chaos, he went to an internet cafe.
What? Sounds like a lit day. Is that more pretty?
You hear that, and then you start thinking, maybe it is a disease.
Maybe
it was just autistic.
Or maybe, what the hell happened to Crazy? Why can't that guy just be crazy? Why does everything have to be a condition?
Why is it that whenever some people, this is for some people, whenever they see something directed, okay, this happened, okay, let me actually collect my thoughts. Someone lumped this together with gaming. A lot of people always look down on it, and I feel like that's just someone using that as a scapegoat to poop on gaming.
The same people who spend all day watching TV or Netflix? Yeah.
Yeah.
The same
yeah.
people who blame the school shooting on the game Doom?
Right? And it's like, so many people would say gaming only teaches you about stimulated death and encourages a mindset to kill people.
Yeah, because you don't see that on the news.
People are messed up and it doesn't have to come from something.
It comes from gaming.
You're trying to tell me someone who plays an innocent game...
Well, it does come from somewhere, but the game isn't the catalyst for them doing it. 2, 5, 6, 8, 4, 3.
You're trying to tell me someone who plays a
game... No, I'm saying
we get the armor now.
Most...
Now we get it. Now we get it.
About time. Most of American culture is, like, violent. So I don't see why that you would point to one thing in American culture and say that's the reason. Not the fact that we have guns and we shoot black people and all this other stuff that goes on. It's that video game. That's it. You just kind of single out one thing to make yourself feel better. Ignore everything else that's burning around you. I love it.
Very much.
To make white people feel safe. Or less.
Oh my god, all these icons.
This cutscene is so strong.
that you have to see no matter how many times you make them character in this game.
Hello, person.
In your strong pool.
No. Oh. Summon me over here. That move is really weak. Holy crap.
What, boss arrow? Yeah. Oh, I wasn't using that.
I mean,
use boss arrow. It's weak, I know.
Not really sure.
Oh my god! Skill it.
Oh my god!
Unless you're talking to someone else.
I'm talking about. Ooh, I'm not talking about.
This move.
Yes.
That's lost arrow.
You're yelling my yellow shit.
Sorry.
How are you?
Yeah. I didn't mean it in the serious way. I was just kidding.
Who is this, Josh?
I don't know.
Hey. I'm just defending her because she's a girl and I hope she'll let me smash one day.
No.
Fucking 99% of.
Gonna betray your own people.
Male female interaction. I mean, shit, I'll let you smash too.
I mean, if you're
what?
I'm not marrying her. How am I betraying my own people?
Oh, I get it. I get it.
I just want a taste. I don't want to eat the damn thing.
Can I not be a part of this conversation?
Yeah.
As in, can I not be involved in this
shape?
It's too late, Ataria. I see your, I saw your shapes. I like them. What's that? It's nothing personal. It's just how.
Okay.
He's actually gone. Yeah, he's dead.
Yes.
Yeah, I teleported him.
He died in the sky. He died as he lived.
The sky burial. What you always wanted.
Well, they do kind of live in the cliff.
See? It's all they ever wanted. I gave it to them. Can you dump?
I love that move.
How the hell did that hit me?
This skill doesn't have very good range. So easy. I miss my poison cloud.
Sploosh, sploosh,
splash. Sploosh, sploosh,
splash. 6 hour and 30 minute recording so far.
Why do you record so much?
Because I don't feel like segmenting it. Segment recording.
Oof, that was beautiful.
Oof, I got knocked.
Oof.
Ow.
Yeah, that skill was really weak. It didn't even kill that.
It's PvP, so I don't know what you're
gonna do. It reminds me of Humming Wind.
And you're stupid.
Got you. I miss! Not really.
Bye, bitch!
Maybe it's actually that.
Off. And we can go to Lanark now.
Finally.
Why am I still in here? Game won't let me leave.
Yep.
Hi, Sokka. Leave me. I can't even sit down. I think I might be crashing.
Yep. At least you finished the dungeon.
Am I?
I cannot write.
What?
Desert Storm Armor.
Why is a bunch. Why is the.
It's okay. Called Charles Mingus. Remember Rockefeller, I think.
Oh boy, yes. That's a good piece, my dude.
Remember Rockefeller at Attica.
My bag must make them patch up.
Okay, run into Lannix.
Oh, we're in just... standard.
Oh! He's alive! Yeah, I'm already in standard.
Yeah, that's familiar. I'm just not getting up.
You died! Holy crap! When you die, you don't come back.
What's up?
I envy you. Running all the way to Lannix. Oh boy. Oops. Made a mistake. What is that thing? Is that his hair? Oh, it is his hair.
Weird.
Oh wait, can I reflect that? Nope.
Shemale.
It was completely useless.
Well, I shall go play PUBG. Thank you for
back?
Playing with me.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey. Okay, so I have to go back and complete those Fata quests. I think I'm gonna break it here. Maybe one more run. Just to test out my new power. Hook finger power.
Let me join you for Fata. I kinda wanna stay with you in the long run.
Okay.
If you don't mind.
I said okay. I wouldn't have to go all the way back and talk to anybody. Jesus Christ. I will skip that mission.
Oh no, for Fata you need to talk to that dude.
That is freaking fantastic. Enter underground travel. How much ED do I have? 20 mil! Press.
Oh,
are
you just healing just cause?
Why not?
I mean, it does take up less.
No, I was like, why not?
Nigga.
Okay.
Focus on your transcendence now.
I'm not getting trans on the screen.
Sucks in this room. It's kill, but it like to be fun.
Yeah.
so cool. It looks like a bunch of triangles just exploding this way.
Alright, that was my last run. For now.
I had to do some,
I had to do a lot of testing and seeing how this character works. And I just want to break overall.
Alright.